My name's Alan Hart and today we're working in Otley near Leeds and we're just installing a new combi boiler. So we've got a nice flat wall here today, so we're just going to show you step by step how we do it. So the first thing and one of the most important things, we protect the property. We've got our Baxi Platinum there, so that's the boiler that we're installing today. So I'm just going to open this up. And then when we open this, if we have a look there, we just find the bag with all the instructions in and all your fittings pack. So we've got a jig on this that just slides out. So if you can see there, all the boiler is still in the box, so the boiler can be just kept nice and safe while we fit the jig on the wall and then just mark all this out. So we've got this laser level here, so we can easily level the boiler up. So one thing to point out with this, it must be installed by a gas safe registered engineer. If it's not installed by a gas safe registered engineer, then you will have no warranty with the boiler. And you will also, if you come to sell your property, you will not have the right certification that you'll need to actually sell the property. So always make sure that you have it done by a gas safe registered engineer. So we haven't got our core drill with us today. So what we've done is we've just stitched that. So we've drilled a load of 6mm pilot bits all the way around for the flow. So it's nice and neat as that. So we've put the straps back on the box, we left the foam stuff in the bottom, and now we can use that as a bin to keep up rubbish together. So we've just got some caps to take out the bottom of here. Bit of water coming out. These are tested before they come out, so you should never have a faulty one on install because they've all been tested. And now we're just going to take the front cover off just so it don't get bent. So what we normally find is these nuts on this Baxi don't line up very well, so you can't just tighten them up, it won't go on. See there, they're not in line. So all you need to do is see the nuts on the back, just slacken them nuts off and then you'll be able to connect it up very easily. So I just slacken that off. On the back of the valve. And then so we've connected all them on now. So now we can just nip them all up and then just tighten back nuts back up. I always do this first before I connect any pipes to it, because if you connect the pipes to it, it can be quite awkward to get them to line up. So this is just the way that I do it. So I've just connected the pressure relief pipe, and if you see there, it's bent. So these always come twisted or bent on the Baxi boilers. So you can, if you want, there's a little grub screw there, you can just undo that and you can straighten it up a little bit. Or you can just try and bend this pipe a little bit. Or other things that I've seen people cut this and then just put a socket on just to straighten it up where they want. So I've actually just twisted the pipe a little bit. So I've just drilled for the blow off now, and we've just sleeved that, and we're just going to put some non-setting mastic in there. We don't want the copper to come in contact with the cement, because the cement will corrode the copper over time. So we're just on with pipes now. So we've got us Fernox filter fitted there. There's a Fernox Amiga filter. And then we're just going to do gas now. So we've got the boiler up and running now. So we're just going to check the emissions. We've just got a cane analyzer there. So we're just going to check it's all working safely. We've also got a flushing adapter on there. So that's flushing system with a magnet cleanse. So we're just finishing off now. So we've installed this Baxi Platinum. So this Baxi Platinum comes with a 10-year parts and labour warranty. We've installed the Fernox filter. So the Fernox filter comes with a 25-year warranty. And we've cleaned it out with Fernox F5, and we've also added a Fernox inhibitor F1 protector in afterwards. So that'll protect the system. Thank you for taking the time to watch our video, how to install a combi boiler.